on Wednesday, February 16th at Owens Community College. Edison rambled out to a big lead, 9 points at the half, led by Ricky Bennett's 18 points in the first half. But then Owens came back and outscored Edison by 30 in the second half. Cal Edwards, outside shooting, he led all scorers for Owens with 21, and Owens with a 94-73 victory.